There we go. Okay. So downtown Glasgow by the River Clyde. Not going to see much of that, but I'm a tourist.
Yeah.
Pointing my camera at everything.
Yeah. It's just unsteam that wind of fear.
That's right. I can see pretty well, actually.
Probably steam horses.
Oh, yes. Inch deep, I guess that's cool. Dirty old town, dirty old town.
I love, I
have a password. Dreamed a dream. Something, something, something,
I
something.
Down. I kiss my mother.
Dirty wall, dirty old town, dirty old town, and more.
I'll play Chris in the background if he lets me. He only lives down the road from me, so. Well, not now, actually, but where I was born.
Christy.
Christy was like
really?
Half a mile away.
Wow. But and, you didn't know him
when he's from 4 miles away from where I live in Kildare.
Did you know him at all? Or?
No, oh. But I knew. No offense to him, I knew alcoholics who'd been at the same meetings with him.
Okay.
And I've met him a shitload of times playing snooker, where he's in the
really?
Same snooker hall, yeah.
Oh, wow.
He wasn't the, I had a Dutch girlfriend at the time, and she was mad into Christy Moore. And then, so I said, come on down for a game of snooker, and I'll teach you snooker.
Uh-huh.
And I had originally intended to see if he was there, you know, because he uh-huh. always was on regular days.
Uh-huh.
And of course he was. And she went over to him and said, can I have your autograph?
Sure.
No.
Okay.
And that was it.
Okay, alright.
Depending on where you stand. This is neat.
Yeah.
All these clock towers in the middle of the town, which I'm getting used to.
The notion of them, from my understanding, is that they were all built to celebrate significant moments in Queen Elizabeth's life, or Victoria's, or blah, blah, blah.
Uh-huh.
So their way of, you know, memorizing the occasion was to build a clock tower.
Interesting. And I guess they're still maintained, and at least most of them. That's neat.
We'll see loads in Dumfries and everything.
Yeah, I've seen it a lot already.
Yeah. So the rule is you never ever have enough footage.
Yeah, okay.
It's just the fact you find you can't link things together. You can't take pauses after action. You know?
Yeah. Houses are neat. That's kind of neat. Wish I could have shot that. Little garden with some stuff in it. Water bottle. Oh, yeah, I like that. Oh, yeah, huh?
So sweet.
I don't know if I got it, but we'll see.
Feel like San Fran?
Yeah.
At the cable cars?
Yeah, well, Lombard Street. Yeah. Really crazy streets. Lots of brownstone or. What's that stuff? Is that marble? No, not marble. It's. Is it brick?
Form
it's brick.
Of limestone, I think.
Limestone? Okay. Yeah.
I don't think it's. I think it's a mixed in color with it.
Oh, they do? Huh. King George left a big mark.
It's Soviet Union.
Yeah. I can't get a good shot of that. Oh, Glasgow College. Oh, hey, they got hills here in Glasgow.
Sure do. It's very odd.
Because it's a little funky, but. Here. All right. This camera takes several presses to get it to record. Very yeah. frustrating.
What's that?
Sometimes it can be a fail-safe, so I got to hold it for a half second or something.
Yeah, I turned that off. I didn't want to have yeah. the pre-shooting. The shaking camera are the potholes. There, how are you?
Oh, was I in the wrong lane?
There's a bus. You're unhappy.
Yeah, I might have been in the wrong lane, actually. I might have been a turning lane and spot on the way.
No, I think you're right behind this guy.
Yeah, but he was.
Oh, maybe
he was
he's the wrong lane.
He was up the side, yeah. So I think he was probably right. No, it's probably wrong.
That's got a nice little mew. Trees, here's another one. Row houses.
London a bit there.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
Mayfair.
Yeah.
Headquartered here or the track might go along here.
Cool. Nothing much to see there. Yeah.
European cities, isn't there?
I like it. Yeah.
Gardens over there.
Oh, is that what that is? Oh yeah, yeah.
Look at how far it goes to.
Wow, huh. So you got a nice...
It's probably super famous and neither of us know it.
Probably. There's another huge building over there. You get to see how good my camera work is. Mm-hmm. To fix all the little daffodils.
So up there, Jen. There's Glasgow.
And we're
going through it, and then we're starting to go. Because it's all like Scotland's like a collection of islands almost.
Huh.
So we're going to sneak between all these locks and lakes.
Yeah.
As we go up, like everywhere you zoom in, there'll be a body of water that we'll
yeah.
pass, huh. you know? And then up until we get there.
Oh, yeah. That's where it is? Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, like if you, the town I live in, Sawbridge, would be, it's literally covered in daffodils. The town themselves would be, plant them, you know, all the towns do. They're so nice for the summer. Glasgow is about to stop up here. Wow, fair play.
Actually, no, I can't see it. Where is it?
Where's the bike?
Oh, good, the very end, right?
The very end, yeah.
Yeah. So what are they doing? They're
12 hours for charity for the NHS,
oh, I see. Oh, wow.
National Health Service.
Oh, that's nice.
This trick, I can skip the queue. I'm gonna have to do that in the future.
Hmm?
It's a great trick. I've just skipped the queue.
don't.
Oops. Yeah, it's used stuff, so.
Hmm.
So we leave the city more traditional.
Oh, there we go. Come on, there we go. Oh, don't stop talking. Keep talking. Okay. Eccentric.
Some kind of cult.
Yeah, right. Maybe I can get that. Should we get but a kind of mountain that disappeared? Oh, that's it over there.
That's probably it.
We have entered Wicker Country, Wicker Man Country.
Highlands, can't you?
It takes a long start. Here we go. Do some GoPro stuff?
Yeah, I must find a spot. Pretty impressive.
If you want to, it's certainly a nice view.
I'm easy. I'm totally. Anytime you want to stop, I'm just here.
No. That I'm taking will look better when you look at them on the computer, but they don't look so good in the viewfinder. So.
It's a great movie. I'd like to go and see the locations of that one.
What's that?
I'd like to go and see the locations of that one.
Was that here? I thought that was like...
Well, Yorkshire and the moors. Yeah.
Oh.
Miles and miles down in England.
So all I remember is the London part.
It looks similar to this area. Oh yeah, the London is only the last quarter or something.
All to yourself. Oh, didn't work.
Thank you. to jump across.
Well, you know what? Let's not do me.
So far, I don't recognize anything. This is the south end of the street, which we don't see. And once we get to the water, there should be something going that way. Maybe we've missed it already.
No, we're taking down 1 second. Just after this here, it's this next one. Okay.
And the Plockton Inn, there's our, that's what I'm saying. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Haven, I've heard of that. Oh, this is looking familiar. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that. There's the Harbour Masters. There's the bay. Holy shit.
The causeway's just here in the right.
Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It has to be. Yeah, look.
And there's the main street. There's what we're going to. But we'll go here. Oh, we're going to park?
Okay. Well, no, I'm going to swing around, I think. Because, so you tell me, right?
What?
The...
This guy.
God, look at the palm trees.
Plockton Hotel. Oh, that's where the pan starts. Palm trees, yep, look at that. Oh, the... Now, Sanichin will be up very close. That may be it here, I think. Yep, there's Sanichin, okay. And that's where the pan ends, but they pan when we, if we go the other way.
Seems
we'll
like I can walk the causeway to this.
Yep, right.
Oh, there it is, look.
Yep, yep. Okay. Well, here we are. How about that? This is great. Palm trees.
I think the cottages.
Yeah, so you can. There's another road further up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's where you want
the name of it. I mean, you might be able to bushwhack that. Yeah. We're going up the main road. Maybe here. Cooper Street. Yep, that's where you want to go. That's where you live.
A friendly local from out of the way. Yes.
Yeah.
Got a rope for a bounce.
A woofer.
Yeah.
Woof. Yeah, that's a good dog. That's a good dog. Hello. This would be cool. Beautiful town. More houses than I was expecting.
Yeah.
I think there were that many of them.
I don't know how you
can get
up there. Where is this?
Yep. Thatched cottage will be coming up. I think. Keep going. Yeah, we're going the right way. There's the Harbour Master straight ahead. Keep going. Recognize it, you can't miss it. And this is the house, I think it's the house. This is the house that Sandra McDonald was in, I believe. I think. This one here, that looks familiar, yep. And then a thatched cottage is like either, there it is, see it?
Oh yeah.
On the left. There's your house. Voila! Right next to the Harbour Master.
Now, where is the park? Just the question.